Because of having forgotten that I am a soul, the five vices have entered of anger, lust, attachment, greed and ego. Now there is so much arrogance and ego of the self. This is why Shiv Baba says to us, never forget that you are a soul. Will you forget that now? Now you will go home. Will you forget who you are? You will remember this, won't you? Those who will remember this, please raise your hands. Everyone will remember this, or will some of you forget it? Those who are going to forget it, raise your hands. Is there anyone? Never forget this. When we were little, Brahma Baba used to say to us, if you forget yourself, then it is as if you will be struck by a bomb. And if you forget yourself to be a soul, then you will be struck by the bombs of the vices. By considering yourself to be a soul, then the mind, of course, what do you call the mind? Do you say it mine or I? You say it is my mind, don't you? Does anyone say, I, the mind, am disturbed today? Not even by mistake would you say that. You say, my mind. So I am not the mind, but I am the master of the mind. These days there is so much tension in the mind. Is there anyone here who does not know what tension is? Whether you are young or old, there is tension. And this tension comes for a reason, because we have forgotten that we are the masters of the mind. If a master forgets that themselves, then what condition would they fall into? The servant will become the master, and the master becomes the servant. And this news continues to come even in the newspapers. Therefore, never forget this first lesson. Because if you consider yourself to be the master, the soul, and make your body function, then you will be saved from sorrow and peacelessness, because the vices will not enter.